So the extempore topics I would be sharing with you all. But again, you have to pick up from number 1 to number 40, any of the number, and I will tell you what the topic is. Okay? So let us get started. Okay. Who is going to come first then?
Nitin sir?
No problem.
Okay. So sir, tell me what number would you like to take up?
26.
26. Okay. Let me see what the topic for 26 is. Being an experienced person, we would actually like to know about this topic, sir. So your topic is an important lesson I have learned. So that can be in your life, that can be in your office, whatever in your life, man, what is one important lesson? So I am asking only for one, but if there are many lessons you have learned, you can also share that. Okay. So that is the liberty is to you that you have to share your lessons, which you have learned. The hard way, the easier way, anyhow. Fine. So the criteria here is the preparation time is only for 1 minute. So you have to prepare in 1 minute. So your brainstorming, your planning, your structuring, everything we are going to see in that 1 minute. And your presentation would be only for 2 minutes. Yes. So let us start, sir. Should I start the timer? 1 minute. Okay. I'm going to start the timer. 1 minute for the preparation. You can hear the alarm going off after 1 minute. Okay, your time has started. Yes, your time is up. Your 1 minute is done. So, should we start?
Is it possible to give 1 more minute?
I've given you a little more seconds, sir. So whatever comes to your mind, whatever thing. Yes, I know that you can go on for 2 minutes. No problem at all.
Actually, this is a story of... Actually, we were on official tour to Fort Raigad, and that was in June 2013. At that time, I was working in Raj Military, which is a ready center, and around 30 to 40 employees along with their families. So we were there. It was a rainy season, and around 4 o'clock in the afternoon, we, via cable car, we went to Fort Raigad. At that time, I have booked all the rooms which were there at Fort Raigad for we were going to night. Actually, that cable car or ropeway was the main and we decided to stay there for 1 night. As soon as I allocated all the rooms to, or rather the members or employees who were along with us, and as soon as I entered into the room due to the rainy season, we were also wet. And as soon as I entered into the bathroom, I slept. I left arm, and the arm get actually fractured. So the bone broke into two pieces.